Now, we've all heard this mating call, but what is making that sound? I was at the coop and I heard it and I went over and checked this out. We're looking at a gray tree frog. Now, every time I get too close, it would stop making the sound. So I was able to get the sound from a distance, then come over and check out and see what was making that sound. So now you can connect that voice to a face. So next time you hear that odd mating call, you'll know that it's coming from a gray tree frog.